Hi, everybody. Athletics banquet is one of the events that every year I look forward to. It's my way of getting to know you a little bit better, congratulate you all for what you have accomplished, but also see you in a different environment. I always come and watch you when you're competing in athletics banquet. I come and see you all dressed up, having a really great time. Unfortunately, we have not been able to do this the last couple of years, but I just didn't want to miss this opportunity to say one more time, congratulations and a big thank you. As student athletes, you are tested both on the field and in the classroom. But the past year, a little over a year, you've been tested extra in both fields again, the classroom and on the field. The thing that you're so passionate about, competing as student athletes, is taken away from you, unfortunately. All right, we changed the way we do our classes, how we teach, but your resilience is just incredible. Despite that, you managed to succeed and you managed to excel in both categories. I can't tell you how proud of you I am when I found out that the all Canadian student, all academic student athletes are just percentages far more than it's ever been. I know, especially for some of our graduating warriors, this is not the year that you thought of you were gonna have well as you're graduating. Neither did I. I didn't think that this will be the year that I will be finishing either. But you know what? We should be proud of what we've accomplished, and we should focus on what it is that we will be accomplishing next and the excitement that will bring you. I congratulate you with all my heart. You've done fabulously well, and you'll be doing fabulously well. I will always be thinking of you, our warriors, that how you manage to go through two extremely challenging tests. Being a student athlete is a special privilege, and you have excelled in that privilege. Thank you.